This portion of KBOI 2 News, Leaders in Learning, is brought to you by CapEd Credit Union.
6:13, students in Boise are channeling their inner Thomas Edison. It's all part of Camp Invention. KBOI 2's Abigail Taylor shows us how they're exercising their imaginations in this week's Leaders in Learning.
You've heard the saying, one man's trash is another man's treasure. And here inside Camp Invention, they're inspiring future inventors by showing them that there may be an end to things you can work with, but there is no end to your imagination.
When I was little, I did Camp Invention, and I remember being so excited about going to the camp and having the opportunity for adults to listen to me.
The students go from workshop to workshop, doing free build activities, creating Optibots, and even making robotic puppies.
It could bark, it can walk, and sometimes it gets scared. We can pet it, but I'm not done with the whole thing yet.
With each creation, light bulbs are going off.
It was really, really fun to try new things, because if it didn't work, you'd learn a lesson afterwards, and if it worked, it would be something new that you've done.
And the kids aren't the only ones who are learning.
I said to myself, I never would have thought that, but I would have when I was little, because some ideas are so simple that I don't think adults could put them together.
And while the truth is, inventions are only as interesting as the imagination that creates it. In Boise, Abigail Taylor, KBOI 2 News.
Schools throughout Idaho are hosting Camp Invention events this summer. It does cost money, but there are scholarships available through MyCross.